Don't overlook this fact. While I'm sure we are all feeling so many things right now, at the top of my list is undoubtedly gratitude. Yes, we have worked hard. I don't discredit this. Raise your hand if you've stayed up all night writing a Paul Mary paper. It probably won't be the last time either. Raise your hand if you've forgotten your calculator the day of a stats test and then raced through the hallways praying that a friend or Mr. Galata has an extra. Yeah. And raise your hand if you've been called a sweat bag. For those present unaware of the extensive Cohasset High vernacular, a sweat bag is one who stresses too much about schoolwork, presumably to the point of perspiring. Yes, we have worked hard. I see before me talented athletes, South Shore League All-Stars, many of whom will continue.